By grace I live. By grace I am released. Grace is this world's most lofty aspiration, which takes us into the unity of truth. It is past learning, yet it is the goal of learning. You must prepare yourself for this true acceptance. Grace is inevitable. You must prepare your mind, leaving no stone unturned, watching your mind like a hawk, being conscious of every decision you make. Bring every decision, every choice, everything that you have to do every day into the light, and keep deciding with God, with Spirit. By grace I live, by grace I am released. You must leave the altar of your mind holy for this gift. Grace will satisfy your every need, as grace is the acceptance of the love of God within a world of seeming hate and fear. And by grace alone, the hate and fear are gone. For grace presents a state so opposite to everything the world contains, that those whose minds are lighted by the gift of grace cannot believe the world of fear is real. By grace I live, by grace I am released. Grace is not learned. Grace is the goal this course aspires to attain. Yet we must prepare for grace with an open mind to hear the call to awaken. Hasten now to your experience of grace. You would hold no grievances in your mind. You would watch your mind like a hawk, keeping God there with you all day, the touch of Christ. By grace I live, by grace I am released. By grace I give, by grace I will release. You must play your part, for all parts depend on you. You have an assigned role within salvation. Forgiveness is the central theme which runs throughout salvation. We take our part that was assigned us when time began, recognizing that our part has been perfectly fulfilled by Him who wrote the script. Imagine you have two scripts in your hand, two scrolls. One scroll is the ego's, all the hate, all the fear. Everything that you thought was real, you put that script down now, and you pick up the script of grace. In your hands, take this script. It tells of your love, and the love of your Creator for you, and the love that is in everyone and everything. And now you take your part in spreading this script around the world. Read it to everyone in every situation. It is not so. Your grace is given me. I claim it now. By grace I give. By grace I will release. Forgiveness, taught and learned, brings experience of grace. You are reaching out of time, into the state of grace, and bringing back your acceptance of the truth and laying it before you and everyone, bringing eternity a little closer. You but make a journey that is already done. Would you delay your awakening now? Would you mindlessly keep walking on, hating, judging, making others wrong? Or would you accept the state of grace now? By grace I live, by grace I am released, by grace I give, and by grace I will release. We look to grace today and we welcome its release and the release it offers everyone. Grace has come to bless the world through you. They will see it through the light in your face, through your lightened step. You bring the miracle through the holy instance given by grace. You went into timelessness for a moment and brought back the clear reflection of unity, shined it at the world. Bless the world through your face, your light, your unity. And you're grateful to return from these instants of grace, as you are glad to go an instant and accept the gifts grace provided you. You carry them back to yourself to give them to the world. As we welcome the release it offers everyone. By grace I live. By grace I am released. By grace I give. By grace I will release. Thank you.